This video is going to show you how to convert a Manfrotto RC2 ball head into an Arca-Swiss quick release system using conversion set. Included in the conversion set is the base plate, Arca-Swiss clamp, two hex tools, and two screws. First, you'll want to take the bigger of the two hex tool and remove the screw on the Manfrotto. You want to be careful because on the screw there's some oil with some grease on it, so you don't want to get that all over the place. Remove the plate, put that to the side. Take the base plate, put it in, place the screw back on, tighten it, next you'll want to get the clamp, place it on, take one of the screws, and take the second hex tool and tighten it. Don't tighten it all the way, just enough. Take the second screw. Once that's tightened, then you can go ahead to back to the first one and tighten it. There you go. Then your Manfrotto RC2 is now Arca-Swiss clamp. Thanks for watching.